It's Emily here, episode 6. I just wanted to give you guys an update on how I'm doing. Let's see, about 2 days ago we did an Act 1 run through, and we are going to be doing whole show runs from now on. We're finishing Act 2 today. It is Sunday afternoon, and wow, it's been really great so far. I think for me, the biggest challenge so far has been finding the posture of a princess, finding the physicality of being strong but letting people in. So that's a current challenge that I'm facing. But the sound of the ensemble sounds amazing. I cannot wait for you guys to see the Gods Love Nubia, which is my favorite song in the show. And we rehearsed that yesterday and it went really well. what else? Everyone in this company is just so professional and so hardworking that it is so easy to go into work, and it is so easy to rehearse, and it's so easy to be in the moment with them because they make the experience incredible. So I just wanted to give you guys an update, tell you what I'm struggling with, and what are the brilliant parts that I'm discovering being a part of this ensemble and being a part of this show so far. So this week we are doing whole show runs. So I'm sure it will fine-tune a lot of the problems that we're finding and having. I'm really excited. If you have not gotten tickets yet, you need to get tickets for the show, because it's going to be really visceral. That's my hope. So I just wanted to check in with you guys and tell you how I'm doing. I'm doing very well. I could not be more exhausted and more deeply happy. And I will let you guys know later on this week how the whole show runs are going. So until then, I'll talk to you later. Bye!